Now I would like to call a person who is very well confidence and a good personality, and his name is Mr. Ashish. So Mr. Ashish, come on the stage.
परों को खोल जमाना उड़ान देखता है, परों को खोल जमाना उड़ान देखता है, जमी में बैठ के क्या तू आसमान देखता है। हेलो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इट्स मी आशीष कुमार एंड आई एम टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट टॉपिक इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ पिक्चर। इन आवर फास्ट पास्ट वर्ल्ड वेयर टाइम इज ऑफन लिमिटेड have a remarkable ability, a single image have a remarkable ability to a wealth of information, emotion and meaning. It encapsulate idea that a visual representation can communicate more effectively and powerful than lengthy description. Image plays a crucial role in our life and have a significant impact on how we perceive and understand world around us. Here are some key reasons why pictures are more important. First thing is that communication. Images are powerful means of communication. They can convey complex ideas and emotion and information more effectively than alone words. Second thing is that memory and learning. Image enhance memory retention and help to learning. When any information presented visually, then it is easier to our brain to better understanding and remember for long time. Third thing is that emotional impact. Image can have can invoke a strong emotion. They can inspire, provoke empathy, create joy and bring about sadness. Visual arts, videos and photographs are more powerful mediums. They can express ourselves and sharing our emotions. And fourth thing is that influence and persuasion. In advertising, images are used to influence people's consumer behavior and persuade individuals to buy our products or services. Eye-catching visuals are leave a long-lasting impression and help to build a brand recognition. And images are also used in social media or digital culture. In the age of social media or digital communication, images are central how we express ourselves and interact with other platforms like Instagram, Facebook and Snapchat, where we express ourselves through images or pictures and many other things or other pictures are used. In educational field, pictures are also used to better understanding pictures are also used to find recognition and identification, and marketing and advertising pictures are also used. एक चित्र हजारों शब्दों के बराबर होता है, जो हमें जो हर वह भाव और सहानुभूति को समझाता है और यह हमें सबक सिखाता है और यह हजारों शब्दों को बयां करता है। थैंक्स टू यू ऑल, दिस इज आशीष कुमार। इफ़ यू वांट टू सी मी ऑन नेक्स्ट राउंड देन वोट फॉर मी। थैंक यू।